Good morning, children. Today we discussed about the RMS value of AC. So RMS value of AC is denoted as IRMS. It is defined as the average square root of mean value of all cycle. All cycle of current. So the square root of mean value of all cycle of current. So it can be written as IRMS. It is equal to square root of area of one complete cycle. Complete cycle by base length of the cycle. One cycle. So here is an area of one complete cycle. We find out mean we need the graph of IRMS. So we assume this is the graph. So here is the angle, it is a theta. So now here it is also the current is represent. It is alternating current. So we say it is a alternating current. So now here it is also this I, the level is also I. So now we find out the I square mean, the current can be written as like this. So this is the I square current. So we can draw the I square current. So this level is represent I square, right? No? So now we find out the area of one complete cycle mean. We take a smaller portion of the I square. So we assume this is I square having a smaller portion having the base length. Represent it is a d theta. Therefore, area we can write small portion having the area it is a dA. dA is equal to I square into d theta. Therefore, find out the total area. Total area mean we can write is a A. A is equal to integral dA. So integral dA mean so here it is also integral dA. We substitute the equation. So it is equal to integral I square d theta. So now this I represent I is equal to it is a instantaneous value of current Im sin theta. So now we are going to I into the equation A equal to integral instead of I we can write Im square sin square theta into d theta. So now find out the A mean the limit we see the limit. So it is a area of the one complete cycle. Therefore, the limit represents it is a 0 to 2 pi. 0 to 2 pi. Therefore, we write 0 to 2 pi. 0 to 2 pi. So 0 to 2 pi is the limit. So 0 to 2 pi. So therefore, the above equation we are going to integrate. So A is equal to, we can write, integral mean it is a Im square is the constant. So we can integrate sine square theta d theta. So here it is a 0 to 2 pi sine square theta d theta. So now we have the sine square theta d theta. We can modify it is equal to sine square theta. It is equal to 1 minus cos 2 theta. 1 minus, so here we are going to write it is a sine square theta is equal to 1 minus cos 2 theta divided by 2. So substitute above equation. So A is equal to Im square integral g in the instead of integral we can write 0 to 2 pi. So sine square theta we write 1 minus cos 2 theta divided by 2 into d theta. So now the 1 by 2 take outside means area A is equal to Im square divided by 2 into integral 0 to 2 pi. So now here the d theta comes together, d theta minus cos theta d theta. So now we are going to integrate. So above equation, so limit is 0 to 2 pi. So area A is equal to Im square divided by 2. Here it is also, we can write d theta, we write theta. Therefore the limit, it is theta limit on the, it is 0 to 2 pi minus. So here it is a cos theta, we can integrate cos theta, mean it is a sine theta. So we write instead of cos theta, we can write sine theta, sine 2 theta. Here it is also sine 2 theta, cos 2 theta because of the above equation. So it is a 2 theta. So it is a sine 2 theta divided by 2. The limit is also 0 to 2 pi. So now we are assuming this. Here it is a, instead of 2 theta, 2 pi substitute mean sine 2 pi into 2. Therefore 4 pi sine any pi equal to 0. Also we substitute the 0 mean it is also 0. Therefore this term going to 0. Therefore we can write the above equation into here in the left side. So we want to write here. So I can substitute the above equation into here. So therefore I want to rub here. So what happened mean, the area A equal to, area A equal to, we can return as like it is also only the 2 pi is available. So Im square divided by 2 into 2 pi is there, right? So now it is represent the area. So base length we can call as it is equal to length of the one complete cycle. So base length is equal to 2 pi. Therefore the average current IRMS is equal to, IRMS equal to square root of, we can write it is equal to Im square divided by 2 into, here it is a 2 pi divided by base length. Base length we can write divided by 2 pi. So now these 2 pi's are going to cancel. So the above equations become, it is equal to square root of Im square divided by 2. Now we can replace the square root. So square root is going to split into the above equation. So I want to rub here. So at the time, so here it is also in the value, we are writing IRMS, it is equal to, what happened mean, IRMS equal to square root of, so square root of Im square is equal to Im, therefore Im divided by root 2. So we know that 1 by root 2 mean 0.707 times Im. So the percentage mean, we write 70.7 times Im. Similarly, the same calculation is repeated on alternating voltage or VRMS. So VRMS we can return as the same, like is a Vm divided by root 2. It is equal to 0.70 times Vm. Therefore, the percentage is 70.7% of, it is a Vm. So this is represent, it is a RMS value of AC. So RMS value mean square root of the mean value of all cycle of the, all complete cycle of the current, or IRMS is also defined as square root of the same, like it is a area of one complete cycle by base length of the one cycle, right? So we can write, mean, so above the equation we find out this value, right? So it is a very important question. Thank you.